August 3rd, this Saturday, Dreamwave Wrestling presents Adversity. And it's fitting that this show is called Adversity because I have had to overcome so much adversity to get what I have today. I've had to overcome so much adversity to get where I am today. I had to overcome so much adversity to be able to have the opportunity to hold my very own appreciation night. Because that's what it is. Matt Cage Appreciation Night, August 3rd, the KC Hall, Dreamwave Wrestling. And you're all going to be there. You're all going to witness when Matt Cage does it big. Throws the biggest party that LaSalle has ever seen. And there's a lot of people in Dreamwave Wrestling that are overhyped. They're overrated. They haven't worked as hard to get what they have. And there's some that don't work hard at all. And they're just complacent with what they have. But not me. I refuse to play second fiddle to anyone. I'm no second hand to anything. I am the new face of Dreamwave Wrestling. I proved it last month when I beat Nick Brubaker. I beat the ace, the face, the Iron Man of Dreamwave Wrestling at his own game. And then you have Nick Brubaker on Twitter, on social media, to Jason Costelli begging and pleading for a rematch against the Money. Well, let me tell you something, baby boy. One and done. I have nothing else to prove to you. I've beat you. So now you have to sit back and you have to understand what it feels like to be inferior to me. And it's not a time of anger. I'm happy. So on Saturday, it's going to continue forward because I'm going to celebrate. I'm going to celebrate my ascent. I'm going to celebrate the fact that I'm better than Nick Brubaker. I'm going to celebrate the fact that I'm better than everyone in Dreamwave Wrestling. And I know it. Every single person watching this knows it. So adversity, bring cake, bring signs, bring streamers, bring alcohol, bring women, bring whatever you want. Because when I do it big, everybody has a good time.